Yeah.
Previously on Let's Be Real.
Damn, shorty, why you lie to me? Let's be real, keep your honesty. Heart full of animosity. Picking fights, say you tired of me.
Let's be real, let's be real.
Ain't no love in this game. Day one's plotting on you. Peep how they switching them lanes.
Let's be real, let's be real.
Family picture in the frame. Another day, another body. Nothing ever stay the same.
Let's be real, let's be real.
Gender switching up identities. Are you who you say you are? Or you just another imagery?
Let's be real, let's be real.
Yeah. Let's be real, let's be real. Let's be real, they all love to hate. When you down, they gon' celebrate. When you dead, they gon' celebrate. Show you love, they gon' hesitate. Mow the grass, I expose the snakes. I see they every move. You knew they was plotting on you. They ain't know you was plotting too.
Let's be real.
So Jay, this here is Micah. She been doing a whole lot of dumb shit and still doing dumb shit. At this point, I honestly don't know what to do with her.
What'd she do?
What didn't she do is the question. Michael, tell Jay what you did. Here you go with this stuttering shit. Just say it.
I went in her room.
This dummy went in my room. My room. How bold can she be?
I mean, what you want me to do?
Well, let me see what you can do.
Bruh, who the fuck is this little girl you got me ready to kill? Like, I don't even got my shit on me. I left it in the car. Like,
Hold up. Who said something about killing somebody? She just called herself a couple extra months. It's up to a year and a half now.
Well, listen, you don't want me to handle that thing. I mean, that's just not what I get into. I was taught to handle shit like this differently.
So what you saying? I'm not gonna do it.
Nah, I'm just not into all that, man. Not into all that.
That's that cartel shit, huh?
Yeah.
All right, I got it.
Peace all on a track.
I apologize to you. Almost a thousand times.
Bruh, listen. It's your birthday. Like, I mean, come on. You getting your clothes dirty? I'm pretty sure Shorty learned her lesson. Come on, man.
It is my birthday. Down here breaking the sweat.
I don't want no label. Bitch, you made me hate you. I stop fucking with them bitches, you can't fucking with them niggas. Then the way you move is shameful, yeah. I ain't gonna lie, the way it ended hurt me. Rolling up them blues, I started popping yerkies. I ain't even care cause nothing else would hurt me. Running through the pack, I did my plate gets dirty. Bitch, I came up nice in the trap, I woke up, my pack was missing. I ain't going back in the...
Take me to get some breakfast or something, bro. I'm hungry as hell, dog.
You a grown ass man, get out and go find yourself something to eat.
That's messed up, bro, cause if it was for you, I would've did it.
Man, shut up, bro. Go ahead.
Tripping.
Waiting for my girl, bro.
Okay, who you waiting for?
Oh, so you're not getting out the car? I'm gonna sit in the back now.
You need help?
I don't need shit.
Oh, word.
Hey, dude. Sam, how was your night?
My night was great. I had a really good time with the girls.
Yeah, I see you've been hanging around with them a lot lately.
Yeah, you know, they keep me happy.
Bro, where's the food?
Bro, you're a grown-ass man. Go get something to eat.
I'm hungry as shit over here, dog.
What's on you, bro? Go
anyways.
Hey, baby, what's wrong?
Nothing at all, David. Just take me where I gotta go. I'm about to hang out with Candace for the rest of the day after I go to class.
Damn, you be out with them all night, every night.
I don't see the problem. What's up?
Hey, I'm just saying.
You're just saying. You with your brother. I don't understand. Drop me off where I gotta go so I can get out this car. You can't drop me off? It's a problem? You want me to be with you and your brother?
Drop you off, Alexis.
Thank you. Right here is fine. I'm going to catch the bus.
Alright. Pull up to the bus stop.
Mm-hmm. Do that. So, you gentlemen have a good day. I'm going to see you later on tonight.
Alright. See you later.
Maybe you will.
Be safe out there.
Whatever.
It's hot.
Bye. Bye, David.
Sound like to me she cheating on you, bro.
No way. Nah, for real, that girl wanna marry me.
Stop lying. Stop lying. Look, man, all I'm saying, yo, it looked like she might have changed sides on you, bro.
Nah, bro. Not Alexis.
That's all I'm saying.
Nah, bro. For real. All her friends are lesbian anyway.
Maybe she joined the club.
No way.
If you say so, bro. Just don't listen to me, man. I ain't never always right, man. Just don't listen to me.
So you heard the news?
Yeah, I did.
Shit crazy, man. I really truly hope she alright. You don't care if she's okay or not, my fault.
I never said that. I just feel like some people get themselves in some dangerous situations that could lead to something so tragic. I'm just not surprised. That's all I'm saying.
Well, I mean, at least you being real about it. All I can do is respect it.
Real. Exactly, unlike yourself. So you really was gonna take money from her to get me out of the picture of my best friend? To be honest, I don't understand why. Don't even answer that.
Listen, I know it was wrong, Tasha. I regret doing it every day. I'm really sorry for hurting your feelings.
I wish I could believe you, but I can't, Sky. I know my worth, and you and nobody else will ever come between me and my best friend. Because when I love somebody, and I love you, but I love myself more.
You're right. And I mean that. I just wish things was different. We could start over and really get to know each other.
Start over? Yeah, it's going to be a no for me. But I do appreciate you helping me out. And if you find out anything else, can you let me know?
Cool. Okay, no problem. Have a nice day.
You too.
Thank you.
Oh. What?
Where did you come from?
Who are you saying that in a good way?
Oh, trust me, I am, but no, seriously.
Nah. I've been working for Lewis for a little bit of time, but just not out of Philly. Man, he told me to come out here. Hold things down for him till you get back.
Okay, so like what, 2 months, 3 months, what?
I mean, that all depends on whenever he ready to come back.
Mm-hmm.
But check this out, like, if I do leave, you can come with me.
Yeah, whatever.
What? I'm dead ass. Like, what's keeping you here?
I mean, my best friend, AJ, is like my partner, and we got a club out here.
A word? You got a club? What?
This one's second and south. We think about changing the name. I don't know.
So your bestie really can't hold it down?
I mean, she can, but ever since, without Slum, everything's slow. And it's a serious drought.
Slum?
Yeah, you might not know who she is, but she recently just got killed. It's a long story. I don't feel like talking about it.
Man, I don't even know. But how'd she get killed?
Well, see, I know some people who set her up, and I was trying to warn her, but when I got there, it was too late.
Man, it's bad business.
True.
But I mean, if you ever need, like, an ear, somebody to listen, I'm here.
That's good to know. Wait, you all right? You cool?
Yeah, I forgot.
You leaving?
Yeah, I gotta go pick up something from Lewis. But I mean, I'm gonna call you later, though.
All right.
Get together.
Okay.
How are you?
Good. Chilling.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I just had a dream, that's all.
Them nightmares again?
I'm okay.
Nigga, I know you, okay? You can't pull that bullshit on me. I told you to see a doctor about that.
I'll be okay.
Eh, whatever. Anyway, you trying to drink something?
It'll be right on time. Let's Let me go get the glasses.
Other than that, how are you?
I'm good, actually.
All right, that's good to know, man. I just had to come over and check on you, make sure you were good.
Oh, thanks. Have you talked to Tasha?
No, I haven't, actually. Not since the last time, no. I don't even know what's going on at all. Oh. I like to know. I don't know what's going on with Bree. I ain't heard nothing about nothing, so. Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, who knows? Bree is probably somewhere ruining somebody else's life.
Fuck it, that's what I say. Shit.
Wake your ass up. Brother Sean.
Shit. Last night was too late.
Yeah. But, answer me this.
Yeah, what's up?
You talk to Shaq lately?
Nah, I mean, we spoke a little bit at your party yesterday, but nothing serious.
I called her phone. She ain't answer. I also hit Victoria J. She ain't pick up neither. That don't seem right. That sound like them. Seem right to you?
Nah, man. I mean, they both your right and your left, so something gotta be going on. You ever think they was doing business behind your back?
What? Fuck no.
Man, listen, I'm just saying. Them not picking up seems a little bit suspect. I mean, but you the boss. Handle it how you handle it.
Jay. You thorough in my book.
I appreciate that.
So I'm gonna grab T and Ray and see what's up. I want you to stay here, just in case they come back.
All right, cool, I got you.
All right, good luck.
Yep.
What the fuck? Y'all seriously playing with y'all lives right now.
Shaq, shut the fuck up. I know you for how long? You AJ security. Fuck you talking about.
And when AJ do find out, you know she coming for the both of y'all.
She cute, oh, babe. You cuter though.
Give me kiss. What the fuck?
Shut the fuck
this
up.
This shit turning y'all on?
A little bit.
Y'all got some issues, man. What am I here for?
Listen, just tell her everything that she needs to know. For real.
Tell
me what I need to know.
Tell me y'all shit.
Hey,
go ahead. The fuck you
want to tell that us shit?
Go ahead.
Hey, bitch. Hey, you cute, huh? You want to be AJ Minion, right? Why no? Put that shit on her
head. Yeah, fuck you, tell me.
Listen. I'm gonna get you out of here, all right? I'm gonna get you out of here soon, I promise, okay? Here, drink this. Here. Here's some food.
It's a gun.
A gun? Gun, what are you talking about? Gun where?
It's in my room. It's in my room. I found it under AJ's bed, and I think it's the gun that she killed Sam with.
How you know that?
I don't know, they've been talking about this missing body, and they've been talking about it a lot like it's a secret, and I feel like it's just a guilty conscience.
Fuck. All right, listen. You gotta stay strong, okay? I'm trying to stay strong the best way I can. I'm gonna get you the fuck out of here soon, but I gotta finish out this pen, okay?
Please don't leave me. Listen.
I know you're scared. I got you, I promise, all right?
Okay.
I did this for you, all right? I got you, okay? Come here. It's gonna be all right. Soon, all right? Soon. I'm fighting for you, all right? I got you. All right?
I love you.
I gotta tie you back up now, alright?
Okay.
I love you, alright?
I love you.
Micah, please, stay strong, okay? I'll be back for you.
I love you. You got this, Jay.
I got you.
You got it.
Because I don't. I actually like my business partnership with AJ, so why don't you?
See, I'm tired of feeling like a little worker, and I'm not. Like, stop telling me where to go, what to do, checking up on me, and clocking in. Like, I'm seriously about to make this move.
Move?
Yeah, leave.
Damn.
Seriously, I found this new connect, and he said if he go, when he go home, I could go with him. So, and ain't nobody gonna stop me if I do that.
Well, shit, do what you gotta do. I'm about to be out, though. I gotta change all these fucking clothes, been in this shit since last night.
Yeah, whatever.
See you.
Yeah.
I don't feel like walking to the fucking store.
This I don't feel like walking either.
Girl, you ain't
gonna
be calling your phone.
Girl, don't start
this shit.
You got
it. I just was calling your phone.
Oh, no. I was on my way to the store.
Your phone right in here. You ain't see me calling?
What's up?
Nothing, child.
That's Coley.
You all are prank people?
I know who that is.
Yeah, that's Miranda.
Wait, was it the look? Was that shade?
I can't hear you speak out what you said.
Was that shade?
Yes, it was shade. What's up?
Shade for what?
Anyway,
like,
so you didn't really just hear me go.
Sorry, shade for what?
Wait a minute. Hello.
Girl, what's her whole thing?
What's your whole thing?
She must not the fuck know who the fuck
you
I am.
You must not know who I am.
What's your whole thing, Miss Thing?
I ain't saying too much of nothing.
Watch your mouth when you talking to me, Miss Thing.
Ride around with the chop. Yeah. Not little mop.
Are you? Fuck
are you?
Shit.
Are you?
Chill.
Are you?
You might keep sitting here and hanging with you fucking coke head.
Oh,
fuck. Come on, chill. Come on. Bitch, you a coke head.
Come on.
Fuck is wrong with you?
Miranda.
Bitch, can you believe this bitch trying Miranda. To motherfucking attack me?
What the
bitch?
Fuck was that?
No, what you mean? What the fuck was that? I told you when I seen that bitch, I was gonna fuck her.
What
up.
Is the beef with
you? You must sit up here and hang around. Fuck, she's a fucking cokie.
That's my girl.
Bitch,
my girl. I can't believe y'all did that. Come here.
You talking about you can't believe we did it? Bitch, I swear.
Oh my God.
I'm so fucking mad.
Sis, look at me. Come on, you gonna go talk to her.
You talk to her the fuck about what?
Come on, cause we got
you better be lucky I ain't kill that bitch. That's what you better be lucky.
Oh my God.
You better be lucky I ain't kill that bitch. I don't know what the fool the fuck do she think she is.
Coley.
Girl, you better get off me right
where you
now.
At? Stay right there, I'm on my way. Alright. Come on. Come on.
Fuck is wrong with you.
I can't believe this shit happened. Like that shit like really got my nerves. Like,
oh my God. Hey, come on, we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do that. She better be like that. You lucky. Chill.
You lucky.
Chill. You lucky. We gotta talk.
What's she here for?
We gotta talk.
What's she here for?
Sit down. We're not gonna do this.
We ain't gonna take our bottles in my house.
Get her.
I did.
Oh, got the game fucked up.
I did.
Chill out.
You really do.
I did.
You got the game fucked up.
Listen.
Hello.
Listen. Could y'all stop?
At the end of the day, I suggest you just sit there, keep your mouth shut, and keep it cute.
Look, y'all gonna
who are you talking to?
I'm gonna sit back.
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you, sweetie.
You ain't talking
I'm
to me.
I'm talking to the girl sitting in front of
you
my face
with her
naked in her hand.
You better get your girlfriend.
You don't know me.
First of all, from a can of fucking pink, you're China's girlfriend. I don't know you. So you to be sitting here walking the streets telling my fucking business, I don't appreciate that shit. Because you don't know me from, like I said, you don't know me from a can of pink. At the end of the day, I do this shit to numb me. She already know my business. But at the end, like I told you, I've been through a lot of shit with my ex, with my family. People go through shit. So you do not, so you don't have to know me and to judge me. Like, who the fuck are you?
First of all, this is my friend. I don't give a fuck. So I got her best interest at heart.
Listen,
and if you gonna talk to me, you gonna talk to me with some respect. You're not, because I'm not your bitch and I'm not on it.
Okay, whatever. But then the day, like I said, I do this shit to numb my fucking pain. It's a lot of shit I know about people. Come on, we all train, we all go through the same shit. I don't know you, you have a past, she has a past. But for you to come here and judge me, like, who the fuck are you?
Who's judging you?
We're not guys.
Who's judging you? But who's judging you?
We're not guys.
Let me explain something to you. Like you said, we've all been through shit. I've been through shit too.
It's about me.
I've been through shit too.
Listen, both of y'all, we all been through shit.
Okay.
We go through shit.
I understand that.
And what we doing right now is what they want us to fuck to do.
You're right.
They want us going at each other, but we should be sticking the fuck together. So let's put all this shit aside. Y'all both are my friends. I'm not judging you. I don't judge you. We done been through some shit, girl. Come on.
Exactly.
Hey, we done been through some shit. I need y'all to right now. So with that being said, I want y'all to give each other a hug, because we got bigger fish to fry than with each other.
I don't know about no hug, but I should pay
you. I don't need your hug. But
okay.
You
still getting smart though.
Well, are y'all going to shake each other's hands?
I'm 32.
Okay. Chloe, what are you saying?
Chloe, shake her hand, and let's get to business.
That's what you deserve, a shake.
Bitch, you bitches, get on
my fucking hand. I need a fucking drink.
Yo, I need a bitch.
Well, go ahead. You don't need shit.
Sure not. You sure don't need shit, okay, my mom.
Keep it cute.
Come on, bitch. She said, I'm gonna take me get something to eat. We're going to the Chino's, man.
Talk about in group, or we're in the meetings and everything.
Right.
And you know how the LGBT, everything's going on. And then we go out, I want to party and everything, and you over compliment, you pull out a gun, let's be somebody up over compliment.
A lot of y'all, though.
Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? It's too many.
Fuck that.
It was a compliment.
Nigga, we just was in a meeting. You spoke on that shit. You spoke on it, and then you pull a burnout on young boy for giving you a compliment.
Who gonna check me, bro?
I'm gonna check you, bro.
Who the fuck you gonna check me, bro?
Bro, we can go there, bro.
Let's go, bro.
We can go there, bro.
Let's go there, bro.
Grab him, breathe.
I just said,
the fuck off.
Get off.
Get off.
I said, we can go there, bro.
Chill, bro. You gotta chill. You gotta chill, bro.
I'm wanting
to go. I'm telling
you, come on, man. Get your man.
Yes. We can open at the end of the month. I have all my contracts, license, anything else you may need. Unfortunately, the original owner of the club deceased. So it'll just be me for now. Alright. Oh, you have a good night. Enjoy. Thank you. No, thank you. Alright.
Just you. What the fuck you mean, just you?
Well, y'all all on y'all own type time. So, I figured, yeah, just me. Until y'all get some fucking sense or something, then it's just me.
Oh, you really think you somebody fucking boss?
Fuck. Hey, Vic, y'all ain't pulling no boss moves or nothing like that on your A-game.
Listen, well, where the fuck is you at? What we doing, what we gotta do?
You not answering your phone, not me.
Well, I told you I had some shit to handle, so wouldn't you think I was doing what I was doing?
So what the so what do you mean? So what do you expect? It's just me.
For you to be patient.
No, fuck all that. It's just me. Let's get the fucking contract, yo.
Come on.
Vic, just get the fucking contract, man.
Yo, the shit over here. Like,
over where?
Right there.
Fuck. Stupid shit. Vic. Where the fuck is my contracts?
You not looking good enough, it's in that bag.
Vic, I don't see no fucking contracts, Vic. Where the fuck is my contracts?
Oh shit, it was them.
Them who?
The people that attacked me, they probably got them.
Bitch!
Fuck.
Hello. What's up, Mom? Nothing is nice. Yeah, I'm sitting outside by the park. I ain't really find out nothing. I found out that AJ got something to do with it. She a part of the club. Contract with Slim. It's a lot going on, Mom. I don't even know where to begin. I don't know. I gotta get AJ copy in order to do anything with the club. I miss my sister. Mr. Mom, I don't know. He wasn't talking. That night keep replaying. It keep replaying in my head. Ace, it's me and Ace, we all not talking, Fee. I don't know what's going on. First we lost Slim, now I'm losing everybody around me. Well, my sister, Mom. Like, where's her body? You're telling me not to worry, but what else I'ma do? I'm not grieving like you, like, it's a lot. I'm doing this shit by myself. Listen, I'm outside. I don't feel like crying anyway, so I'll call you later. Alright, I'll love you too.
Yo, I ain't know that John Ray had a burner on it, did you?
No, I didn't know she had no burner on it, but she was busting though. I'm not even gonna hold you. But you know you fucked up though, Royal.
What? How I do that?
You ain't see the fucking news, you killed an innocent person.
Yo, bro, that couldn't been me because I don't miss, bro. That could have been that nigga reaching the back.
Fam, it definitely was you. I saw it. She ain't start letting off until you let a couple shots go.
Alright, but at the end of the day, like, what you trying to say? I did a job for you and I got it done.
The job that you didn't complete.
So what you saying, like, you want your money back? Cause I don't think it's gonna happen out that well.
Yeah, I'm a boss, I want my money back. This shit ain't gonna change.
But at the end of the day, don't blame me for nothing that you got held down, bruh. I think I'm about to turn myself in.
Damn, you serious?
Yeah, man, cause you know what? At the end of the day, I did that. I gotta take that L. That shit is on me now. So what the fuck I'm gonna do?
No, don't do that. You won't get me involved in that shit if you do that shit. I don't want nothing to do with that.
Alright, man. Be safe.
Remember what I said.
Damn,
back
bitch.
The fuck up.
Fuck you been doing, nigga? Back up.
Yo, what the fuck are you talking about? No, what the fuck are you talking about? What you talking? Why you pulling out a gun on me? Why you got a gun for? Yo, she cool. Why you got a gun for? You pulling out a gun on me? You know who you talking to?
Get that fucking money up, nigga.
Listen.
Get that fucking
I don't got shit to do with none of that shit. Yo, leave her the fuck out of here. I got it. Leave her the fuck out of here. Go ahead. You really drawing. Yo, you really. Yo, just give her the bread. Just give her the bread. Go ahead about this shit, fake. Go ahead. Give her the bread. Just give it to her. Just give it to her. Listen, listen, go ahead. Go ahead.
Just chill.
You got it, bro. Hey.
Hey, Grizz, what's up?
What happened to Jay's mic?
I don't know. I haven't heard from her since the whole my girlfriend had a flat story.
Well, I'm kind of nervous. You think somebody found out or caught it?
Nah, I don't think nobody found out. AJ and I'm already in the hot seat, and I don't want to bring more heat to him. I really just think Jay won't handle this on her own.
And we definitely can't handle it right now.
Yeah, I know. Look, let me try and find out some info and talk to her, and then I'm going to give you a call back and tell you what I got.
All right. But you know what time it's on.
Yeah, I know. We're going to get to the bottom of it, though. All right.
Just let me know.
Okay. Damn, Jay. Where you at?
It's just so crazy how I was just thinking about marrying this person and starting a family with this person, and here I am a week later. I'm so confused. I don't know what I'm doing.
I just feel like I hope I'm making you comfortable. You know what I mean? Like, I don't want you to feel like I'm not making you comfortable enough. Like, if me and you don't go far, I hope we can still be in friendship.
Absolutely. You do make me feel super comfortable. I don't feel uncomfortable. I don't feel like I'm doing anything wrong. I really enjoy being with you. I'm having a really good time with you.
That's good. I feel you. Like, I'm enjoying myself too.
I'm glad.
So,
It's just been always really weird for me. Like, I thought that these, like, lesbian relationships, seeing my two girlfriends in relationships with women, I thought, like, this is not for me. This is so crazy. But I don't know. I guess it is normal.
Listen, I'm gonna tell you like this. Like, I just feel like, regardless if you gay, straight, whatever it is, a relationship is a relationship. Like, if your significant other, like, your situation not cool, like, at the end of the day, y'all gotta figure out what you wanna do. Like, you gotta do what makes you happy.
I feel like I have to tell myself that. Like, I have to put myself in a situation where it's like, you know, love is love, whatever. If it's a female, if it's a male, whatever it is, I just have to be cool with it and comfortable with it and respectful and understanding and accepting.
Right, I feel you. But listen, I'm not good. I want to show you something.
You want to show me something?
Yeah. All right, so what did you need to tell me?
AJ is on the move.
Who's that?
Tom,
Wait. So where's she at now?
This place I saw her was up west.
Okay, so are you sure that's her? So who's under Slim?
Sister Sage.
Wow. Okay. Okay, so where does Sage usually
be? She's been at all ever since, you know.
Alright. When you get that information, make sure you send that to me so I can see what's going on.
No problem.
Smith, what's up?
What's up? Where you Mike?
Man, listen, I don't know, but I saw Michael.
Okay, good. Did you find any evidence that can give me a search warrant?
Nah, but I know a possible way that we can kill two birds with one stone.
Okay, I'm listening.
Alright, so Micah says she found a gun under AJ's bed that was in the room.
Okay, and that's just probably where she had her gun at.
Nah. See, listen, she has guns all around the room, but that particular one was under the bed. Like, don't that seem suspect to you?
Okay, it could be suspect. But what case you trying to tell me to go with?
Slim's.
Slim?
Yeah.
Yeah, I might have to get a warrant for that one. I could work with that.
So, you gonna say something? Man, don't get from you. What's going on?
Damn, shorty, why you lie to me? Let's be real, keep your honesty. Heart full of animosity. Thinking fight, say you tired of me.
Let's be real, let's be real.
Ain't no love in this game. Day one's plotting on you. Peep how they switching them lanes.
Let's be real, let's be real.
Family picture in the frame. Another day, another body. Nothing ever stay the same.
Let's be real, let's be real.
Gender switching up identities. Are you who you say you are? Or you just another imagery?
Let's be real, let's be real.
Yeah. Let's be real, let's be real. Let's be real, they all love to hate. When you down, they gon' celebrate. When you dead, they gon' celebrate. Show you love, they gon' hesitate. Mow the grass, I expose the snakes. I see they every move. You knew they was plotting on you. They ain't know you was plotting too.
Let's be real.